First, we start by unplugging the FX6. Turn off intake and outtake valve, and you do this by turning them horizontal. Unscrew and remove the drain cap. You will notice that there is a red valve next to it that is vertical. This means that the valve is still closed for water flow. Then attach the drain hose. It comes in different forms. Mine comes with a clear tube that extends approximately 3 feet. Make sure the end of the hose is in a bucket to collect water. Now we open the drain valve by turning it horizontally. This will let water from the canister filter to drain out into the bucket once we open the outtake. Remove the outtake tube from the filter. Be sure to have a towel in hand as this process can have some water dripping. The air coming from the outtake hole will then cause water to move out of the canister through the drain hose. Close the drain valve once all the water is drained from the canister. At this point, you can put the drain cap back. Remove the drain hose. I would usually close the end of the tube with my thumb so that the water won't spill out once I remove the hose. Be sure to save some water from the canister filter in a bucket. This will be used to hold the biological filter we have when we're cleaning the canister. Now we can remove the intake tube. Remove the canister to get it ready for cleaning. Open the canister by unscrewing the lid caps. This will enable you to remove the lid. You can start cleaning the media basket by removing the two red rods on the side of the basket that holds them together. Remove the sponge and place biomedia in some aquarium water while you are cleaning the sponge. Thank you. Rinse and clean the sponges. At this point, you can also clean the tray with the water. Add the media back to the tray. Replace the sponges. It doesn't matter which comes first when you are restacking the trays. Put the two red rods back to hold the trays together with curved side of the rods, aligning the edges of the tray. Rinse the inside of the filter before putting the tray back. Put the basket back in the tray. Put the lid back by lifting the caps back into the lid. Tighten the caps in opposite directions to ensure the lid is tightly closed. Put the canister back into the location. Connect the intake tube and the outtake tube. Turn the valves vertical to open them for water passage. At this point, bubbles should be released from the outtake as water starts to fill the filter in. You can now plug the filter in. Thank you for watching and I hope you enjoyed this video. Feel free to subscribe and hit the like button or leave a comment down below. Thank you. And fish out.